If Medicaid is paying for long-term care nursing or assisted living for a person, all of the person's Social Security and pension will go to the cost of care. The person will be, however, allowed to keep a small amount, under $60 typically, that they can put in a personal account that they can use for extra things that they might need.